football fans driving to Ames for the Sioux game are facing a parking challenge. Fines are illegal. Parking at Jack Trice Stadium have been doubled. Ames passed an ordinance earlier this year, rising the fines from $20 to $40 between 6 a.m. and midnight on game days. Police are projecting over 150,000 people will be at the stadium for this Saturday's game.